Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix mouse cursor disappears inside document address bar search bar windows. Click start, settings, click Bluetooth and devices. Click mouse, click additional mouse settings. Click pointers tab, select text select, click browse. Type beam_r.cur, click open. Click apply, click OK. Open Notepad. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.